Cows are going to say. They up around 3. So I'm in a lot of pain, so I'm pretty deep. Plus I got heat exhaustion again today. We're about 105 or so in here. No AC, and I just ordered the replacement fan for my back vent. Took a carton, egg carton down to my landlord for the Amish. He takes them back one for the legs off one. Oh yeah, I picked up branches today. Picked up from the storage lot so we can mow there. Alright guys, I'm in a lot of pain, so it messed me up pretty bad today. Got one camper to the wood lot done. Now I gotta go through here and do the wood lot so we can mow. And right now there's sticks all through there, so we can't mow until I get the sticks picked up. So I mean, it's not like it has to be all done one day, but I'll probably wind up mowing. Had hard salami and Lindley's hard salami and Oscar Mayer slow roasted brisket. I had a half can of Dinsmore beef stew. And I had the other half of my sandwich, which most people might not think is a lot, but it's a lot for me. I wasn't really hungry, but need to make sure I eat something, so that's what I had. Going through some wires right now, trying to find my camcorder wire. Yeah, sorry you guys. Yeah, it says up. It's only 12 o'clock and I'm wiped out. I've been wanting to go to bed since like 7, but got stuff to do. That was my good girl. That's Scratchy. Itchy's out like running around with the door, you know. So yeah, it is what it is. I might do an unboxing video later, I'm not sure. I keep saying it, but it all depends on how I feel. Like I said, I'm trying to get some other stuff done tonight. But if you see a box, I will. If not, it'll be a maybe tomorrow video. Killing me, so I can only walk a little bit, pick up some brush, and I have 5 gallon bucket to sit down, it down, and I've been drinking more. I got about 2 bottles of work on. Well, almost straight. Probably 2.5, something like that. Work some more and do dishes. I still have, I gotta get the kitchen clean so I get under the countertop. Get the hot water heater out. Find out where it's leaking from. Gotta do a pressure test on it. Still gotta climb underneath this thing. No, I can do it one or two ways. I can A, just hook up another, make a hose adapter go from the kitchen sink outside so I can just hook the hose to it, which is the way I'm gonna do it. It's called a C hookup. So I really don't need a tank. But I still gotta find, I still wanna find a tank towards the fresh water tank, see if what's going on with that situation. Why the pump's not working. If it's a dead pump, I got a replacement. If not, then it's something to do with the electrical. So I'm not really too sure yet. One of those things I haven't been too worried about. It's not hard to walk outside, fill up the bucket, go for water, a frying pan, a deep pan boil, and new dishes. So that's all I use the water for, is dishes. And I'll give it to the cat, so I only drink bottles, and I don't take showers in here anyway, so having one more in my place isn't a big concern right now. Plus, I want to put the water tank inside because winter it freezes, so it'll freeze if I use it, so and the pipes will break, so either way, I gotta switch those to inside so nothing freezes. Like I said, it hasn't been on my top priority list. But I can do everything by just going down to the bottom of the bathroom, so not a big deal. Either way, I still gotta fill a tank, so. But I gotta figure out how you get the tank out or buy another tank, which is not cheap. I mean, probably get away with using a 5 gallon bucket from there, but I'd rather have the bigger tank put inside like you do with the RVs. Why they put it underneath the trailer? Beyond me. Never do that. But then, you know, most people, I guess, wouldn't be out in this kind of cold weather, so. I gotta see, I gotta check everything out and see what happens. Plus, the water tank's kind of useless. Hot water tank's useless. It's only like 3 gallons, so do some dishes, and then that's about it. Alright, guys, I'm about to run out of time. You guys have a good night, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.